Hi folks, we've come about 10 minutes up the road from the Red Kite Touring Park to Clywedog Dam, if you excuse my pronunciation. As you can see, it's a massive dam. At the bottom of the valley, just below the dam, you have the ruins of an old lead mine, which is accessible just down the road, so we'll hopefully be able to go down and have a look at that in a minute. And as you can see, you've got a fabulous view. Bryntail lead mine. The English. There's a... And for those of you who can speak Welsh, which I'm not one, there's the same information in Welsh. A little bit higher up from where the dam is, as you can see, the reservoir runs all the way along here and then down, so you can just see the edge of the dam just over there. This is the edge of the two-minute drive, and we have our usual Welsh sheep on the hills. Absolutely beautiful. We might. Okay, we've walked a bit further up the hill, and as you can see, I'll just do a 360 all the way around. It's absolutely stunning. Just to give you a point of reference, the car is over there, and the dam is just down in the valley along here. In a minute, you'll see a thing of beauty. There she is. As you can see, we're not going to go up there because we've got Hattie and there's sheep actually in the field loose, and I'm not going to let the dog go anywhere near them. She is used to sheep because the part we go in does have sheep. The commission site we go walk at home does have sheep, but there is a fence between them, and as I say, at the moment there's no fence. Just in the middle of this field, this is a scenic path. As you can see, there's some game down there, and there's a few more over there, so we're not actually going to go any further. Oh, we're just coming on to Bryntail lead mine. As you can see, we were just a few minutes ago up above the dam at the top, and now we've driven down the road, which is only just down the road, as you can see. Absolutely gorgeous down here. Hello. And there's the tin, the lead mine. So, as you can see in the background, there is the dam. At the mine.
That's actually a cottage, Ian.
There's a cottage.
Looks like that was a cottage.
That was a cottage. this is the water wheel pit. Bin. Zoom is there. It's like a funnel shape there, so I don't know whether it. I think so, but. As you can tell, I'm a bit out of breath. I've just climbed up. There's a trench just along here, which at the moment, I don't know what that does. Must have carried water, I presume. Would you believe it, Sonia's found an easier way up? That doesn't surprise me. So if we go over here, of what this used to be, but it's a shame. Over here, we have the drying oven. Because it must be a lead mine. If you have a look, you have a drying oven. You found an easy way up. Actually, come on. Come on now. I presume that the lead used to run. Come on, Addie. Careful. That's it, good girl. Sorry about the wobble, that was Hattie jumping over there. Dressing building and these are settling tanks. Towards the back here, there is a little bridge, so we'll go over a little bridge. Oh, it's another settling tank. This was the whole of the building, looks as if it's called the dressing building. All of this structure in the middle. Lead might know what they're used for. see it, little pipes. Little like stone pipes that come down through here and run down through here into... They actually go round like a maze, up there, down there, along there, round there. And under there. One more last look. Here's the bridge to come into here. Cottage. Dressing building. Hattie.